There's gotta be a way out of here.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Oh my God, no!
There's gotta be a way out of here.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Climb on.
Oh, you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Mm-hmm.
Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie, easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead. No!
Eddie, get back here. Crap.
Jake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this. Just get that rope down here! Fast!
Oh, no! Oh, God. Nate.
They can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go! Wow. This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here. Look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. Huh. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Sullivan, come in.
Hey, come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here. What the hell happened here? Oh, shit. Here we go. This has got to be the generator room. Thank God. Yeah.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
Oh, man. Those things must have got to them. How am I gonna get out of here?
Near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God.
Oh no, not again.
Ah! Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
we go.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, Nate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
Cold-blooded sons of bitches!
You're dead!
Over here!
Oh, no.
He's finished!
You're dead!
He's over there! Now!
Damn!
He's trapped!
Drop him!
Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me!
You'll wish you were never born!
No!
Come on!
Here we go.
I see them. You. Damn it. Here they come. Over here.
All right.
I've got it.
We gotta stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony. And it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've gotta get to the church.
No!
Over here!
my sight.
Shoot to kill!
There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
You should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
Yeah!
Adios, jefe. So little imagination.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red!
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing.
Cargue la estatua.
Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo!
Oh no. What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Oh, no. Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
It's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
Well, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.